Career politician David Mayer voted repeatedly to raise our property taxes by millions. Mayer's record was so bad, he quit to become a lobbyist. Now Mayer is back. He wants to be a mayor and a lobbyist. Two jobs, two pensions, two salaries. Good for him, bad for us. Cindy Rowhatton is on our side. Full-time, open-door policy, opposed to raising taxes. The Rowhatton Team. Cutting taxes, putting people before politics.